Traded in my tennis shoes for steel-toed rubber boots. I got my own uniform to wear. They've given me a plastic hat, earplugs, and a funny net for my hair.
Come on, let me in. Come through my hair.
Almost done.
You said that like 10 minutes ago. It took you less time to get ready when you were a girl.
I was never a girl, idiot.
I had to open the door, though,
didn't I?
So, you think Claire told me?
Maybe Eli.
Guys, your breakfast is getting cold.
Okay, we're coming.
Is she still in the bathroom?
Really, Mom? Pronoun problems still?
Sorry, Adam. Let's go.
Swear she does that on purpose.
Nah, she just forgets. But I bet she's hoping to switch back to girl mode for Grandma tomorrow.
Your sons will be down in a second.
Watch out!